Kumusta mga kabayan? Welcome back once again to howtocookwaypilipino.com. Our dish for today is Pritong Isda, easy fish fry. Our main ingredients are fish mackerel, salt, ground black pepper, all-purpose flour, and of course, cooking oil. So this is very easy step to follow. Just put all together, black pepper, salt, and all-purpose flour, and mix it. Now some Filipinos, they are just frying the fish by an oil. You can do better than that. And then, roll the fish to the flour, salt, and pepper. And that's it, ready to fry. Our easy fish fry is done. Pritong isda in Tagalog. You can do the same procedure in any type of fish. See me next time on howtocookgreatpilipino.com. Maraming salamat po.